My name's Valerine Malani. I'm about to share with you a beautiful quote by Pandit Yogesh Samsi. The most intense and beautiful aspect of rhythm can be experienced when you are in perfect rhythm with yourself. Pandit Yogesh Samsi was introduced to the tabla by his father at the tender age of 4 years old. He was later receiving this tutelage under Pandit H. Taranath Rao. However, it was under the gifted tutelage of the legendary Ustad Ala Rakha Khan Sahib that Yogesh received intense training for 23 years and matured into a fine young tabla player. Yogesh Ji has accompanied almost all of the top-ranking instrumentalists, vocalists, and dancers of India, including Pandit Bhimsen Joshi, Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia, as well, to just name a few here, and as well as he had the opportunity to perform with his very own teacher, Ustad Ala Rakha Khan Sahibji, with Zakir Hussain, who is his son, in solo performances. With the growing influences of modern and fusion music, Yogesh Samsi strives to keep his revered guru's word of preserving the tradition in the presentation of tabla solo. Besides performing, Yogesh has a sound scholastic approach to the subject, and he's taken successful workshops all throughout the world, including India, USA, UK, and South Africa, as well as Japan. He's also a highly respected teacher, creating a syllabus for learning tabla designed specifically for teachers in the West. He also hosted a workshop at the Banff Center for Creativity recently as well. And there's also a workshop offered tomorrow morning at Sarbakal Music School. This initiative is surely to have a great benefit for the advancement of tabla worldwide. And he's also worked on an instructional CD-ROM about tabla, which is now available for students. Big round of applause. What we've been waiting for, Pandit Yogesh Samsi.
Very good evening to all of you. And welcome to this evening's program. At the outset, I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to Sarbakal Music Academy and Harjeet Singh Yogi in particular for having given us this opportunity to be here this evening and share a little bit of both the traditions with you. First, before the interval, there'll be a tabla solo by myself, and after the interval, you will listen to one of the senior most sarangi maestros and vidwans in this instrument today, Pandit Dhruva Ghosh, who has kindly agreed to accompany me this evening. It's a great honor for me. I've grown up since my childhood listening to his music and his father, the legendary Pandit Nikhil Ghosh's tabla. And his entire family has been a great source of inspiration to me. And he's agreed to accompany me, and he's accompanying me after many, many years. I don't know the last time, I forget when he was with me on the sarangi, but it's getting sarangi accompaniment for a tabla solo is a rarity, and doesn't happen in India very often, hardly happens in India with me. So you all were fortunate to witness that in Calgary, and I'm fortunate too. So. Thank you all for removing this time in such large numbers to be here for this evening's concert. It's very encouraging for us. And I'm going to play a detailed solo in Teen Taal, starting with the slow movement Peshkar, going into the tabla solo repertoire. Following Peshkar will be Kaida, Rela, which is the expandable section, improvised section, and from the medium to fast and fastest tempo will be the second section, having where I will present compositions of some great masters, works of some great masters from Punjab and maybe a few other styles of tabla. Thank you for being there and enjoy. Thank you. in the tabla, in the monitors.
Thank you.
these are Kayatha compositions that I am presenting. In the tradition of tabla, there are six different styles. And when the first style was explored, when it originated, they would use the two fingers of the tabla hand, namely the index and the middle finger, and explore sounds with just two fingers when it was evolving in its initial stages. So I'm trying to play a composition which uses just these two fingers on the tabla and bayan. And the Kayatha composition is Ustad Ala Rakha Khasas. the godfather of tabla from the Farukhabad style. Thank you.
Temple. Some Rela compositions and some fixed compositions from great masters. Composition, Rela composition of Ustad Amir Hussain Khan Sahab from the Farukhabad style.
Ta kirtak ta kirtak dum kirtak takatakan, genakat itu takatakan, takat dahana genak dighe, terkait takatakan dighe, terkait takatakan dighe, then then.
Ustad Munir Khan Sahab, who was the guru of Ustad Terakwa Khan Sahab, Ustad Amir Hussain Khan Sahab, Ustad Habibuddin Khan Sahab, and so many great maestros. Composition to this one. Thank you. Coming to a few compositions, 5-10 minutes left, of pure Punjab, old compositions of great masters, of my guru's guru, Ustad Mia Kadar Baksh, my guru's grand guru, Mia Fakir Baksh Khan Sahab, and they're his contemporaries, Baba Malang Khan, Bhai Nasir Pakhavaji, people who unfortunately went away from us after the partition of India and Pakistan. And it's my small humble effort at the moment to try and collect and bring back that tradition back into Punjab Gharana that my guru Ustad Allah Rakha Khan Sahib gifted to me for 24 years. So, some compositions from that tradition. Language construction phraseology is all very unique. Tukda composition, the ending tihai, the end part of it, starts from the baya, the bass drum. Just two Chakradhar compositions, one of my Ustad, Ustad Allah Rakha Khan Sahab, and one of Ustad Firoz Khan Sahab from Punjab, great composer who also came to India and settled in Kolkata and gave that branch of Punjab to so many great tabla players who still play it today. Ustad Feroz Khan Sahab. This is also called Top Paran or Top Gat in the Punjab tradition, because that's the feeling it gets, cannonball fire. This is abstract language, as you can see. This language has been used by the great masters to express so many patterns, designs, so many things about the beauties of nature, the disasters of nature, and also then the human feelings from within can be expressed through this abstract language. All these sound dynamics that you're hearing through the voice and through the tabla, they are all basically, it's like a spoken language for all our tabla players. Some of my guru bhais were sitting here. I can speak to them in this language, just like you can speak to anybody in Punjabi and English. So you can express all emotions, you can express anything that you feel within or outside in the nature. So just an example of Top Paran.
Takete tak takete dhena na gane takete dhana dha gegena na na gegete tak ta na ta kridhin takete tak gadigina dha tirgat ta na ta kridh duna kridh takete dhana dha dhadan na kridh ti dhana na na kridh ti tangra ta tangra ta tangra dha dhadan na kridh ti dhana na na kridh ti tangra ta tangra ta tangra dha dhadan na kridh ti dhana na na kridh ti tangra ta tangra ta tangra dha takete dhin takete dhin takete tak takete dhena na gane.
Three times it comes on the sum. As you can see the expression dhadan na kridh ti dhana na kridh ti, war time. I pray for peace through music, not war. This is just an expression. Thank you very much, Pandit Dhruva Ghosh, for supporting me.
And for those tabla enthusiasts and people die-hard tabla fans, I'll have a separate evening to play some more for you. Okay. There'll be an intermission for about 10 minutes, I think, which will finish in 20 minutes. And see you soon for the second half. Thank you.